Hi guys, and welcome to the demonstration of Smart Dustbin with IOT notifications. This is an innovative system that operates automatically to help solve the garbage disposal problems using IOT and clap sensor circuit. Normal dustbins need to be opened before disposing the garbage. One needs to manually keep a track of whether the dustbin is full or not. In such a case, our system comes to the rescue. It consists of a sensor which can detect the sound of a clap or the tap of a foot, and it opens automatically without having to press the foot lever. The system also has an ultrasonic level sensor indicating the bin is empty or not. It continuously keeps track of the garbage level and updates the status using IOT. When the bin is full, the system releases an alarm to alert the authorities so that the bin can be emptied and reused. So let's see how the project works. Let's turn on the circuit. The system is getting connected to the IoT website using Wi-Fi. Okay, so our system is now online. Let's demonstrate by clapping. As you can see, the system detects the clap and opens the lid. After a few seconds, it shuts the lid automatically. Now, we shall fill the bin to its limit. As you can see, the system releases an alarm using a buzzer. Simultaneously, the status of the bin has changed from empty to full on the website. So now, the main garbage collector is alerted using IoT and the authorities will come and empty the bin. So this is how the project works. Thank you.